Hello, everybody who's in the whole universe. Hope everything is fine. And I'm a Russian man who brings value to my own experience. And today we're gonna learn how to colonize Mars by using the Python programming language. It's not a joke, because I was sitting today and writing, coding, and doing things really nice stuff and thinking, creating variables, creating different objects, creating coordinates, creating machines, creating robots, robots kangaroo, also rocket ship of Yeti, and other things to colonize Mars, to go there, and everything will be fine. It's not a joke, it's real stuff, and I'm gonna teach you, or maybe share, it will be better to say share my thoughts, not teach, because you know how to colonize, maybe, and let's try to do this together. First of all, if we want to colonize Mars, we should know what's our starting point. Starting point, you are a human from US, from UK, from maybe Mexico, from India, Spain, other countries, Barcelona, and other places of our Earth. We are from Earth. It's a planet. Mars, it's one more planet that we should go to this, like it is line from this point to this point. On Mars, as we maybe know, because we don't know who is on Mars right now, maybe yes, we have some creatures, some objects, some variables we have there, but we don't know who is there, and statistically, we know that no one right now lives on Mars from human being, but we should kind of check it. And how to check it? We will use our human resources, it is people who are from planet of Earth, and our mission to land to Mars, like to locate our people to the Mars. It means that objects of people will be replaced to the Mars. It is how we use programming language. It is, you replace it this way. But we have reglementations of the, like, rules, or rules of physics, that you could not go there without dying. You could not go there without losing your variables. Because if you will go there, then variables of people will be lost. P variable, C variable, third variable, or something like this will be lost. Yes, all Johnny's or Sally's or Nadia and other people will be lost in the space. And it means that we need a rocket ship to go there. Because we know that we can land on Mars and we can start there kind of gathering herbs, if we have herbs there, but we don't have, because it's the sign said to us that there is no plants on it, kind of. I didn't learn this stuff fully, but I think that it is not super big amount of plants if we compare with Russia, but maybe other materials will be. And we have the Mars, and we should create the cities there. It means that we should relocate it from our place, from our Earth, from Moscow, from St. Petersburg, from the Rome, from Italy, from different Paris Hilton sites to the Mars. We should relocate our buildings there, or maybe materials to build there. But we don't have a straight road to the Mars. It means that we should create kind of rocket ships. We should create rockets. And how to create rockets? It is the what we know. Really, we people know how to build rocket ships. It is need to use metallic constructions, need to use fuel, need to use, first of all, need to start from what need together, raw materials, like you will go digging earth, you can do this by your hands will be dirty, but need to use something bigger, maybe it will be constructing, digging horses, but need to more horses, and not really violating rules of the animals. Need to use specific tools like excavators, also digging machines, also this type of the modulus of cone elements and objects. Need to dig our holes and need to dig some metal construction, need to determine what type of data we need to collect, what type of material we should collect, what type of objects, what's the raw materials need. And it is maybe what do we have? We have ferrum, we have iron, We have also, I don't know what's name of them in Silesium, I think so. Also, another things, I don't know what's name of them, we will call them Raw Material 1, Raw Material 2, Raw Material 3, or maybe 4, 5, and etc. Then we use this material on factories to kind of processing it, to make it like deformated, to make it as a metal construction, to build a super, super nice piece of the metal list, metal paper. Need to create metal papers from it to create our rocket ships. Also, we need electronics inside of it. It means that we need physicians who are studying a little bit of formulas like gravity formula 9.8 or like this g of Newton's thing, like ma it equals f power, yes, F force also. We have this gravitation and some continuum things and also particles and etc. We should know laws of physics, and we should conduct also specific electronics that we have. We will use Kirchhoff laws of electronics, ohm resistance laws. Also, we will use specific things like different types of laws of it. I don't know what's name of in English about it. It is kind of when we have the circuit. Also, we have resistance. Also, we have the specific U connection, amperes also, and etc. things. And we have conductors, we have transistors, we create computers, okay, bytes of information inside of them, and already we have dashboard of our rocket ship, dashboard that controls. Also, we need fuel. It means that we should learn a little bit or more than a little bit of temperature and temperature of Boltzmann laws. I think that I said correct. Boltzmann, it is the specific laws of temperature and temperature control and temperature processing. We should learn it. It means that thermodynamics, we should learn about it and how to use fuel to go further to the moon, to the Mars, and to the places. And okay, we know how to use fuel. We need also fuel. It means that we will kind of gather oil, gather other things, and fuel materials, raw fuel materials. Then we will use factory to make it as a gasoline or something like a gas that we'll use as a fuel of a rocket engine fuel. Okay, we have this. Also, we need to teach team. We have a team, for example, you, also maybe your friend Sally, your friend Gary, and also Victoria. We will gather them. They will be our team of rocket ship. It will be our crew of the rocket ship. Amazing. And it will be located on the nose of our rocket ship. Also, we have engines on the back, and also in the center we have a little bit of electronics. Good. It is a placement, by the way. It is if we will do a little bit of of creating configurations of our thing, that we have kind of O-rings here, and also we have cone on upper side, and also we have specific cylinders, rocket things, and also cylinder main, and we have the specific orientation of X, Y, Z, and things of the vectoring of this. We can create 3D model by using 3D Max or maybe Cinema 4D, 4K, I don't know what's name of it, but okay, specific software. We can create it by using Python, by the way, coding of it, creating a program. Then, okay, we have a crew, we have this, and we can start launching. We start launching and going there. But something went wrong. You may say to me, hey Igor, but where can you find all the money, all the cash to start launching and to start factory, to start raw material gathering at least? Okay, it's easy, guys. Machine learning and artificial intelligence and deep learning. We know that on internet we have websites like Fiverr, like freelance.com, freelance.ru. Also we have Upwork, when you can work. You can create a machine that will do interacting with people by natural language processing. Natural language processing, it is when you analyze. You can make your machine, you can learn your machine to analyze the speech of the person or maybe written words of the person and do interacting like autobots. I mean that bots on websites, automatic bots that will interact with people and they will write like your client on Fiverr, like people who wants to give you a work and you need to earn money. You created this robot that will work for you by Python. You can create it, you can create specific like Python programming software and you can create the robot. Robot will do machine, specific computer machine program will speak with the people, will gather the data of the people and then will analyze what type of speech they use. It will be slicing the information by bits and also it will be analyzing what kind of speeches it is the more useful, and then when this machine will be interacting with this person, this machine will analyze like, hey, this dude wrote this message, it means that it will be useful to answer this way. And also need to learn this machine to create machines program, like machines program, that machine created this program, not like created for machines, but machine, this robot, let's call him R1WD will create the program for this dude that will achieve the result of his job. He wants, for example, like his question will be, I want a book with 250 pages, can you write it about this topic? And you asked like this, then analyst, this machine will be analyzing all the books of the earth, all that created, and will reproduce the specific book for this guy. And you as a supervisor of this machine, you can say that it's correct, not correct, okay, changing, okay, earning money, earning the starting capital, and then you can start a company of these machines, you can sell them for another people, or maybe you can do a business and you have your team of these robots who are working on you, like you have the machine that creates books, machine that creates audiobooks, machine that creates for example web development things, machine that creates pictures, machine that creates architecture and things of this nature, and friendly machines. Friendly like without quotes, friendly, it means like they are friendly, they are not killing people, they are friendly and they are helping people, they are helping people together, they are helping and smiling and interacting with them. We can also make them as a hologram and they will be our friends, like spirits that are flying around us, and it will be good, and they will interact with the client and we are earning our starting capital. Then we can go to the building factories, these machines could create the factory and we'll gather all the materials on this factory. Then we can interact with people too, and not only with machines and also with people, and these people, okay, they are working on factory. Then we are going to the building constructions of this, we created it, okay, we right now have rockets, we tested it like many times, we tested how it works, then we landed on Mars and we started colonizing, we started from like building first site, then we are going from back and forth, then we can already create something that on Mars we can gather the raw material of Mars, raw material number 1 of Mars, raw material number 2 of Mars, raw material number 3 of Mars things, and then we can build construction things on Mars. Then we can create atmosphere there and it will be living place for us, and then we can start colonizing Jupiter, or maybe we can do asynchronization, like we can do synchronizing with we can do synchronizing our processes with Jupiter colonization. Also, we can go to Pluto, and we can do this like a parallel processing as the things inside of Candler. Oh, I forgot what's name of it in Russian. One moment, I will Google it. It is the specific canal or something like this ядро in Russian language. You call it. It is core, kernel. One moment.
Kernel.
You can use kernel for you are working with different minds here and parallelizing different processes as inside of the computer, and you are good at colonizing right now, and you build this, like, going to this place, to this, to that, and etc. Then we are going to Milky Way, then to another Andromeda things, going to another places, exploring the world. It's interesting and good, and always going forward. And what do you think about it? It was kind of my way of telling it, and how to code it. You maybe have a question. So what type of variables you need? One moment. Okay, we talked about this process. Right now will be time for variables. We'll have variables of Mars location, XYZ, like this, our location, XYZ, factory location, XYZ, also the location of the raw materials gathering place, XYZ, also we have different variables of locations, also location of the space while we're doing vectoring from one place to another, maybe it will be ballistics and some equations to go to the, this place, to the Jupiter, to Mars, and different equations for equation of Mars, equation of Jupiter, equation of Pluto, of other planets, it could be even Venus or Mercury. You can go there and there, and to the Sun. Also, you can gather the energy. Also, equation should be for people, like data of people who are you speaking to, your clients, because you need to earn revenue. Firstly, you need to earn money to build the all the constructions. You need to interact with them to start your first capital, like capitalization of your thing that you are building, like your fuel that will go forward to communicate with other people, because some people need to work and they need to kind of money for working. And okay, we're interacting with clients variables, like client Sally, client Valley, client Nessie, client Peterson, and others. Also, you have the variables for rocket ship specific placement, like a dashboard variable, also variable of this construction for users of the computers. It is computer, it is user, like they are sitting in their center, and also it should be the place on our Earth, the specific center of conducting this thing called how it called? It is the rocket ship. Also, you can create a design. It is different designs of rocket ships. It could be a kangaroo, yeti, also dinosaurus, also maybe book design of the rocket. I imagine that it is a rocket as a book. For example, the shape of it, size, and maybe different things. Also, you need to think about laws of how to move, laws of methods that you use in a factory, like you are working on a factory and you are gathering data of materials, detecting materials. Also, if there will be robots, they should be using the computer vision to analyze the material. Wow, it is iron. Wow, it is the Celsium. Wow, it is Celsium. It is the temperature of it. It is the temperature, like input temperature, output temperature. Also, so we have the specific shapes, analyzing weights, analyzing the sizes of it, and also conveyor things, also what's on first stage, second, third step of this stage, and also like going methods, going classes, determining what's inside of it. And also we should have specific what? Guys, we already have a factory, we have constructing, we are going... Ah, and also we need the variables, what we will put from one place to another. Like, what's the objects we will go there. And also constructing sites on Mars, Jupiter and on Pluto. You have the specific construction sites, like icons for them you can create. Also, you can create your website to, like, talk with people through this. And you can start going to the planets like this way. Also, you can start creating your own world there. For example, you can start from the barber shops, also food creations, fitness things, and also it will be maybe gardens, some variables, it will be objects with X, Y, Z. Also, you can create four-dimensional things, it will be X, Y, Z, and W things on this planet. And I think that it will be good, and we can look at this world as the 3D model also. And what do you think about it? I think that it's interesting, and the laws that you need to do this, maybe a race will be a race of NumPy. Also, NumPy is a specific library of Python. Also, you need to know a bit of the matplotlib, Keras, TypeWorch, and machine learning stuff to learn the machines, also probabilities. You need to learn about stuff like what should you know to do this. You need to learn statistics, like to gather data, because we see the data and we need to teach the machine how to work with it. We need to understand, need to gather all the data about clients, also about the doors, also about the floors, about the ceiling, about the walls, about the shelves, about the other things. Bushes need to see grass. The machines should watch everything, and then it will be a world of humans and machines, and they will be communicating with each other with friendly manner. I hope and I really believe that we can communicate with them positive. Like positive with hugging each other and loving each other and things of this nature. And it will be a helping resource for us that built by people. And it will be kind of good things. Okay, guys, you understood it. We are going forward to the Mars, to the Jupiter, to other places. And remember to be fine, to be healthy, to go forward. And you know that everything depends only on you in this life. And also go forward and improve yourself daily to this, to do this thing, to land on this planet, this and this. And also to be healthy on our Earth. See you next time. Improve yourself daily.